No matter what you do, there will always be a Chinese who can do better. So, wild Chinese cats are real professionals in catching rodents. They will catch the mouse, even if it has already climbed into the burrow. How? They will get him out of the ground. That is, they will literally dig it up. It's not about perfectionism or greed. It's just that the habitat of pussies is so harsh that you can't miss a single opportunity to get food. 5,000 meters above sea level. The extreme climate of the Tibetan plateau and the piercing wind are no joke to you. You must survive at any cost. However, with the development of agriculture and active land development, all survival strategies go down the drain. To date, the Chinese are among the top 5 most vulnerable felines in the world. In the provinces of Sichuan and Qinghai, there are less than 10,000 individuals capable of reproduction. An unfunny paradox, human activity destroys the species faster than biologists have time to study it. So it is not enough not only cats, but also knowledge about them. The lion's share of information about the life and habits of Chinese cats was obtained by observing animals in zoos and describing museum specimens. In the wild, whiskers were recorded using a camera trap only in the 2007th year. More active research of this species began in the 2015th year. At the same time, more photos of Chinese cats in the wild have appeared. Outwardly, they resemble a mature street badger, a cat weighing up to 9 kilograms with tassels on its ears, rings on its tail, and an eternally exhausted expression on its muzzle. Cats live alone, arrange single burrows in crevices of rocks, under boulders, or occupy already deserted dwellings. Their pussies soar during the day. The peak of activity, as is customary with cats, they have at night. The main prey of the Chinese are terrestrial vertebrates, in particular rodents and large birds. In addition to night vision, Chinese cats have significantly improved their hearing. Hollow bone structures, auditory bumps, occupy about 25% of the entire skull, which allows you to hear the rustling of mice even underground. Therefore, in search of dinner, kittens rely on the sounds made by the victim. Another feature of Chinese cats is paws. They are strong and strong in the whiskered striped. Such a predator easily breaks holes even in hard rocky soil. And long hair grows on the pets. It not only drowns out footsteps, but also helps in thermoregulation, a very useful function if you live in cold mountains. The period of love for the Chinese comes in January-March, as well as for domestic meursics. Kittens do not bother with the constancy of partners, couples persist until conception, and after that little is known about the father's participation in family life. By May, the cat will bring about 3 blind kittens, which she will take care of, protect and teach the basics of hunting for almost 8 months, then each for himself. The main threat to the extinction of cats is human agricultural activity. The fact is that farmers used to poison rodents to save more fodder grass. And Chinese cats, eating poisoned animals, themselves died from the poison. Now measures to combat toxic pests are legally prohibited, but sometimes people act in circumvention of all the rules. The Chinese cat population also suffers from common domestic cats. It's not about food competition or aggression. The reason is much more serious – love. These two species can interbreed and produce fertile offspring, which in the future promises the loss of the genetic identity of mountain cats. Simply put, hybrids will simply forget how to live and hunt in the mountains, which will gradually lead to the complete disappearance of Chinese cats as a species.